Oh, absolutely. I love text expander. And I just for giggles, I pulled up my text expander stats. So if you're using text expander, when you open up the app, you can actually find out what your stats are. So according to text expander, I've expanded 24,798 snippets. And that has saved me 1,194,000 characters. And I've saved over 50 hours at 80 words per minute. So that kind of gives you an idea how much time I've saved and typing I've saved from using this. And I wouldn't even consider myself like a power user, although I have some like advanced features. I use like shell scripts for certain things, but it's pretty basic. Like I use it mostly for documents, naming conventions. I use it for dates. I use it for phone numbers. I use it for my name and address and that kind of thing. And so anytime I'm ordering stuff, I could use, for example, the one password like identities, which I use for like filling out forms, which I find super easy. But sometimes certain forms that won't work. And then if I have to type in a phone number, I have like five different phone numbers, like one personal for my cell, one for like my Skype that people can call me on, one is for Asian efficiency, and then like a bunch of others, right? So I can never memorize those phone numbers. So I have basically different snippets for all these different phone numbers. I know like this is the company number, this is my cell number. And if I just type in like hashtag cell, then it will basically expand it to my cell phone number.